All right. Going modified racing. Qualified six. We got 15, 14 of us. 30 laps. No split. I've been wanting to do these, but very unprepared. I'm running a Knoxville setup that was shared on the forums. Hopefully that'll get me around good enough. But no idea how these races go. I believe this is the first official one I've done. Up top. I have no idea if I'm clear load. I think I am now. It's me. I like running the bottom. Just need to be smooth on the throttle now. And not have my wheel try to fall off the desk. That's perfect. And we got a yellow. Oh, I hope we're single file restarts. The way everyone's lining up, though, it looks like it's going to be double file. Hopefully not.
Pit road is closed. Pass the 11 car.
But yeah, so far going backwards. Not really getting the forward bite I need. Overfueled. Please be single file, please be single file.
One left to green, line up on the inside.
At least I got the inside, but don't think it's going to do much good for me. Bottom. Slid out too much throttle, spinning the tires up. throttle control off the corner. And now I gotta start on the outside. That wasn't too bad though. Started finally getting my rhythm, but now it's going to be all about getting to the bottom. And hopefully we can just go the rest of the way. All right.
1 left to green. Line up on the outside. 43.9.
Just gotta watch out for this massive ridge of dirt by the wall on entry. Gotta remember throttle management. Once I know I'm clear, get down. And I'm clear. But I'm not getting down. Car got in the wall. Oh, come on. Just want to race. At least it's been clean up here. Got 10 laps left. Really hope they get cautions not counting soon. That way we can drop these races to 20 laps and actually get 20 green in.
Ready, going green.
throttle too hard. Lost a ton of time through one and two. And put it in the wall. I lost the banking. No chance up here, but gotta try something. Hope he hits the wall or... Oh, man. That sucks. Oh, well. Only lost one spot. Got where I was supposed to get, but feel like I could have held that off. I needed to just get down low. I didn't want to risk it, though, not knowing how close he actually was, but that was fun. Let's go take a look at those last few laps. Yeah, I couldn't go down there. It was definitely there. I just needed to cut down in the center of the corner, but you can't really do that with these cars. And then I got that stupid ridge there. Didn't even know the 11 was right there in the middle. Just trying to keep that right rear right on the moisture above the slick. Then that point I went all the way through the slick on entry. And all the way on exit. He got a huge runoff. Luckily, he didn't try to squeeze up there. Yeah, that's a great race. Still ahead there, but just a tiny bit. Got a decent run off of that corner. Where did I screw it up at? No, oh, there, I went way too high. Got off that banking. He's ahead at that point. Decent run off that corner. Oh, I lost a little bit there. That's where it was. Now, I was hoping that maybe I could get a nose under him coming out of the corner. Once I finally decided to go low behind him. took me a while to remember how to get low, too. I think I was definitely quicker than him. Bottom to bottom compared. He was getting way sideways. That's where I almost got the nose under him. And then the last screw it attempt. Man. All right, well, I hope you enjoyed that race. I did. Definitely going to be coming back to this if I see races going on. But unfortunately, they're too far in between. I don't see very many going official. So, all right. Later.